the moment. This concept, the what is the difference concept between the Ahl Sunnah and the Ahl Shia? So this also, the way what Imam Mahdi said one day, he's going to come. And also, we believe that Imam Mahdi, Fatullah, Fatul Sharif is going to come. What is the difference between them? They are also waiting and we also waiting. And also, they say that Imam Mahdi is going to come. But what we believe that Imam Mahdi has already come. There is a little difference and the difference makes a lot of differences. For example, we are waiting for the master to come. We are waiting for the master to come. But he may come to the class. He may come to the class. But on the other hand, if you think that the master has already come and he is going to arrive anytime.
Sallu ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad.
Sorry to say that because I have a lot of things to say. The time is getting down and my brothers are giving me the ishara. Please cool down. Alhamdulillah, we are very thankful to Dr. Bhagwani that we got this opportunity to go and spread what is the real Islam. They think that we are the only the believers of Ali. We love only Ali. No, we love Imam Mahdi also. Because we are waiting for him. What is the meaning of waiting for him? We have to be in a such a way that we should prepare ourselves. For example, when a student is coming to the class, he should prepare himself in a such a way that he should go and approach him. Okay? But if he is not preparing himself, then what is the use? Are these all the responsibility? The way we are doing it, they just say, what is Shias? They are all bidabish. What they say? All Shias, they love for the Ali. That is not a fact. The fact is that we are also waiting. Today is the 1st January, the birthday of Jesus Christ. Peace be upon him. And it is the 1st day, because this is the 9th of the Ramadan, this is the 1st day of the Imam. Now because he has given me the final ishara that I have given to master, I thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that he has given me such an opportunity and we thank you all for this and we would like to request to pray for us in your